Breaking news, Gunma Prefecture. By Isesaki FM, AI. Around 1:30 a.m. on November 3rd, police received a report of voices arguing in a foreign language near an apartment in Isesaki City. They rushed to the scene and found four Indonesian men with stab wounds, and a 37-year-old man had died. The other three were injured and taken to the hospital, but all were conscious.